We have just shot somebody.
Oh.
Unconscious, not breathing. No pulse.
This is the third time that someone has died at the hands of police in the last 6 months in the midst of a mental health crisis.
Michael needed help. He needed medical care. He didn't need 2 bullets through his chest.
It was clear that my son was shot in the head when he was on his hands and knees.
It's deja vu all over again to see these juries make recommendations about de-escalation. And then we see videotapes where there's no de-escalation.
And why after the first 3 shots? When you can see your team falling to the ground, did Forcillo keep shooting?
It's really quite astonishing. It has to change.